الصلاة.
Make dhikr of Allah, surely your mind and soul will come.
They made a winter environment in the desert. It's freezing. It's 100 degrees outside. It's over 100 degrees outside. And what is it, 31 in here or something like that probably? It's lower than that? It's just weird what it does to your mind to be skiing and you know it's over 100 degrees outside.
Our hearts make vicar of Allah. in this grandma's gives you some kind of sense of inner peace. It gives you some kind of inner peace. That's a better way to say it.
Whenever that I ask him, for I know my questions answered. In the beauty zone, where you truly know when you go to soothe your soul. Yeah. Wassalam.
Assalamu alaikum.
Check it out.
Assalamu alaikum.
Yeah.
Assalamu alaikum.
No doubt.
Welcome.
Let's go.
To the beauty
Let's go.
Zone.
You know where we go.
Check in and check it out.
Check it out.
Check it out.
The beauty zone. Yeah.
The beauty zone.
place I can put away my worldly cares, where I can ease my mind. Flowers will bloom and sweet perfume will fill the air wherever my head kisses the ground.
As-salamu alaykum, as-salamu alaykum, as-salamu alaykum, and welcome to the beauty zone. Check in and check it out, come inside the beauty zone.
No matter where in the world your travels take you, just face the Qibla and place your cares behind you. Find a beauty zone where you can pray to Allah. There I feel my heart just fit to burst at the thought that I need never walk alone. Lonely days say bye-bye, I'm so giddy I could cry, and it's all because of Allah.
As-salamu alaykum, as-salamu alaykum, and welcome to the beauty zone. Check in and check it out, come inside the beauty zone.
No matter where in the world your travels take you, just face the Qibla and place your cares behind you. Find a beauty zone where you can pray to Allah. Now some spend their lives so unaware, never checking in to their beauty zone. Take some time from your day, find a place you can pray, connect with your beauty zone.
As-salamu alaykum, as-salamu alaykum, and welcome to the beauty zone. Check in and check it out, come inside the beauty zone.
Culture over here that's just of peace. I don't know if you've noticed, but you get to walk around here crime free. I'm a 63-year-old black man.
Yeah, I think, but
I've never seen that.